Broke a prop. Can you believe that? Look at that. With me. Into the wind. The wind's not exactly cooperating. It's about 7, but it's shouldn't be flying like this with the extra weight, especially. But that prop's just not moving enough air, I don't think. Uh-oh. Oh! Whoa! Try doing that again. Never happened. I hope that filmed all right, because that was incredible. Into the back of a Chevy. All right, you saw the incredible Equinox landing of Champ 1 into the back of the Equinox. Now we're gonna fly the T-28 around a bit. Just put some spars on it, because the wings were getting creased everywhere and they're getting very weak. Whoa! Seems really responsive to the left, like over responsive. She's fast. Oops. Champ is flying with another plane. This is on a stock motor, 503L prop, and a 250 battery, a Sky Lipo 250. Sounds kind of whiny. Get some power with that battery. And that prop isn't a 405043, but I figured on a stock motor it would be a little better suited than the 5043. Oops. That's no good.
Uh-oh.